Hey everyone. Okay, so today's video, I wanted to give a couple of updates in regards to what I have going on. Number one, I think you guys are probably curious seeing what is it that I have at the top left corner of my rack. So let's take a look. All right, so this is something that I've been wanting for a long time. I think I've waited for this for over maybe a year now. It was on my radar, just never really got around to it. I started changing gears constantly, as I normally do. I'm sure you guys know that. But anyway, long story short, I was able to bring the Air KXR 20 preamplifier. So you're looking at it right there. Beautiful unit, gorgeous. It's not as big as the Luxman, as you can see. Okay, it's got a little, it's a more compact chassis. Okay, but it's probably just as heavy and just as beautiful, of course. Pretty, it's got a pretty simple approach to it. There's no knobs other than those two that feel extremely beautiful when you touch them. They feel with a lot of precision. That's the best way to describe it. Construction is incredible. The feeling of it, it feels like a Swiss watch. That, I believe the MSRP for that is $30,000 compared to the Luxman 900U, which is $15,000. Okay, so I am going to be doing a shootout soon, probably in my next video. Right now I need to give the preamplifier a few days to settle in. It's going to be playing music for the next 2 to 3 days. The audio, the 900U Luxman is on constantly. I never turn it off. And I never turn off, as you know, my Luxman 900U is constantly on. So, anyway, I will be doing that shootout between these two preamps that I feel is going to interest many of you. Two different price points. I mean, double the money. It looks more, it looks a lot smaller than the Luxman, but how does it sound? Well, I will give my impressions during my next video. I know you guys are going to be extremely excited to hear what this puppy can do against the 900U. And I'm going to be using the 900U amplifier. So that's one update. In addition to that, today's video is going to be about comparing the Platinum speaker cables that are now, I think they're ready to go. They have been playing since my last video, so they have not stopped playing music. You hear them right now in the background. I am going to be doing a shootout right now of the Luxman 900U connected to my DCS DAC directly. I am going to be using Carta's Clear Beyond interconnects from the amplifier to the DAC, and as well as Nordos Odin. They're right there. Nordos Odin interconnects. All I'm doing, to be clear, is an XLR swap. I'm not changing anything else. The only swap you're gonna hear is the XLR being taken out. Everything else remains. And the goal for that is for you guys to see and hear that changes do occur when you change cables. And I'm keeping it at the bare minimum. I'm only changing interconnects here, guys. Remember that, okay? And to really hear the differences, I wanna go straight from the DAC into the amplifier. I wanna avoid the preamplifiers right now, just for this exercise, okay? The Luxman will be using the Nordos Odin power cord. The DAC has, as you know, same thing. Odin 2 on the DAC, and the app sampler has the standard power cord right now, because that's what I've been running right now and I don't want to change it right now. Okay, and they are both plugged in. My DAC, both components are plugged in into the Niagara 5000 AudioQuest. The Luxman, as you see, it's plugged straight into the outlet right there. Okay, so 20 amp outlet. So video to follow will be for you all to hear the differences. Hopefully some of you guys who are not cable believers, who do not believe that cables really make a difference, can actually think again that it does make a difference, as long as the rest of your components can justify it and can actually communicate the change to you. Okay, because if your components are not, and I'm not saying they have to be outrageously expensive for you to hear the difference, I'm saying this is just living proof that you can hear differences, okay? And the same different differences will manifest in your system as long as there are elements of transparency and elements of high fidelity involved in your setup. Okay, so here we go. Give me your comments below. Again, this is going to be Cardus Clear Beyond Interconnect against Nordos Odin XLR Interconnect. Give me your thoughts below and stay tuned for the next video. That video is going to rock, I promise you, just like this one. Enjoy. Someone had days.
Oh,